We are here to give a baby shower for 50 expectant military moms today, to make them feel great about themselves, hopefully to learn some information from some valuable resources, and to make some friends, moms that are in the same situation as them.
When you think about military families, who sacrifices more than what they do each and every day for all of us? So having a chance to support military families by providing resources that can help them while they're in active duty or as they transition from active duty to civilian life means a lot for us. And by partnering with Operation Homefront, we're able to do just that.
So for the moms that are here today, we really think that they're going to go home feeling like they were cared about, right? And that they have great items for their kids, and maybe they learned something about breastfeeding or a proper diet for a baby and things like that. So they're going to go home with some great information, feel good about that. But one of the things I really think they're going to go home with is they're going to feel good that they met someone. They have a new mom they met that's just like them.
Well, this event's been awesome because I'm very new to the area. I knew no one until today. And I've met three other women that I feel like I can go on this journey with.
I've loved the games. The raffle was really fun because I won something. So that was awesome. But yeah, the games, and then also meeting other moms that understand our situation, you know? There's something special about military moms. We all kind of, we get each other.
When we say we're helping people on their path to better health, it's not a slogan. It really is what we stand for, and nothing is more true than when you get the opportunity to roll up your sleeves and help members of the community who really count on us. So it's really a great day to be supporting Operation Homefront and to be here as part of CVS Health.
I think working for a purpose-driven company that has a clearly defined purpose, and I think we live that each and every day through all the colleagues that you see here today. You know, these colleagues are not just about working for CVS, they are about living our purpose each and every day, and they're out there taking their own time to help the communities, you know, that they live in.
So if I could talk to the CVS employees today, I would say thank you for supporting this event. We're sorry all of you couldn't be here. We hope you see some of this and know that you helped out in some way a military family today.